They ate right through the thicket, thorns and all. I think I can see a blinking red light off in the distance, but I can't be sure.
Moods are as changeable as the weather.
You keep away from her.
Relax, old boy. For some reason, the lady seems to prefer you. I seem to have underestimated you. I wonder if Owen has too.
Are you okay, Vera?
Yes, I'm fine. I just don't know who to trust.
You shouldn't trust anyone.
Oh, Patrick.
All right, I've had it. I need to find a way off this island once and for all. And the sooner the better.
These will work splendidly. Fishing line? Yes, that would be strong enough to sew the silk sheets together.
Excellent, like hand in glove.
There. Perhaps some light music will help soothe Vera's nerves.
How is the parachute coming along?
It's done, Mr. Narricott.
I won't take up any more of your time, Miss Brent.
That cliff is surely the highest point on the island.
Thank you.
I should have thought of that sooner. I can't say I'm ecstatic about this enterprise, but here goes nothing. I didn't even come close to the mainland. Lucky that buoy was out there, or I'd have drifted out to sea. There was a metal box affixed to it, quite recently from all appearances. It looked like some sort of homing beacon. Blast! I'm beginning to think this island is impossible to leave. I'd best return to the house to dry off before I catch my death. I don't want to do Owen's work for him.
Quickly, someone! Miss Brent was screaming. It sounded like it came from the apiary.
I'd better get moving.
Horrible. Those welts on her face. A horrible way to die. Will you gentlemen carry her back to her room? I don't feel quite myself.
Six little sailor boys playing with a hive. A bumblebee stung one, and then there were five. Another rhyme fulfilled.
But why?
Why? Surely you don't believe all that rot about her innocence.
No, but she was rightfully afraid of bees. Why would she come out here, of all places?
Maybe Owen carried her.
From the front patio? In broad daylight? How could he be certain no one would see? And it'll take both of us to carry her back.
There is something no one's thought of. What if Owen has an accomplice?